the book, I say A is for attitude, because really attitude is at the start of everything. If we have a great attitude about our partner and our upcoming marriage, and people in our family have a great attitude about us, then everything is going to go much more smoothly than if we come into a relationship, and that can be the marital relationship or a family relationship, with a lot of angst and anger. Those are also A words, but I really want us to focus on A for attitude.